best friends forever. Nuke Londor sounds like a really epic dude. I'll get that later. Easterner's ashes. Shouldn't it be called Easterner's incense? Don't get me. Oh, that was close. There's a fire, remember to stop, drop, roll, roll. Alright, so hopefully... Hopefully I can get some dark moon. Asians with this guy. I doubt it, but you have to get to Anne Orlando, the snowy place.
Name vice I what? Thou thinks to? Very well. Captain to this night, this company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou's journeyed far.
I have to get to Anor Londo.
Hear my voice.
When you get to the rotating platform,
if thou shalt swear by the covenant,
she's like on a,
to become a shadow of
like
Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere.
Take the rotating platform
a blade
up,
that shall hunt the foes of our lords.
The steps.
Then I place
on
thee
the rotating
under
platform,
the aegis
and then, when you get to the bottom,
the
there's like a broken
dark moon
bridge part, and you just walk off it.
Thou art now own. Swear this oath, and face thy solemn duty.
She shows up again when you help her. You have to help her. Oh, she's a part of the Dark Moon. She doesn't give you the Dark Moon. But yeah, on the bridge before Pontiff, like when you first reach Irithyll Valley, there's a bridge. And then once when you kill the dog thing on it, you go back on the bridge and her sign's there, and then you can help her out.
Oh, if I can. Off so soon, may the dark moon.
They're one of the most annoying enemies. Mm-hmm. Oh my God, what are you? Hold on. Alright, we'll do some more. Upgrade a few more things and then hopefully start some. Hopefully get summoned by Dark Moons or some invasions. I wanted to do Dark Moons because, you know, Zora's all about the justice and helping out the. Little man, but you might have to invade. Oh well, gonna have to break character a little bit.
Just what needs smithing.
Oh, wrong person.
Gracious leather. Ashen one. Mm-hmm. Ashen One, be sure to bring...
What?
Plus six, yes.
Pretty. What need? Pretty. Alright, let's go do some PvP. Was it sitting next to you? Yes.